This afternoon, the Brockton School Committee is going to hold an emergency meeting to talk about a $14 million deficit in the budget. The mayor, who chairs the school committee, announced last night that the board just learned about the deficit. Well, school starts next week. He also announced the Brockton school superintendent will be going out on extended medical leave.